Prince William is in New Zealand tonight on the first leg of his visit to disaster-hit areas there and in Australia. He spent the day touring the crumbled streets of Christchurch, congratulating recovery teams on their efforts. TEN's Ben Lewis joins us live now from Christchurch. And Ben, it's been a bit of a different sort of royal visit.
It has, Craig. We haven't seen any of those massive crowds lining the streets that you normally get when a member of the royal family comes to town. Most locals say it would be inappropriate to celebrate anything at the moment. They say not enough time has passed since the quake hit. Tomorrow, Prince William will be speaking here at the official memorial service. Today, he went into the heart of Christchurch, the area now known as the Red Zone. Prince William promised to support the people of Christchurch after seeing scenes like these on television. Less than a month later, he's witnessing the devastation firsthand.
It's just the scale of it, it's unbelievable.
A tour of the worst hit areas, the Pine Gould Building, the CTV Centre and the famous cathedral. Christchurch is a city still in mourning, meaning the Prince didn't get the customary royal welcome of cheering masses, although he did receive a warm reception at the airport. At reconstruction headquarters, he met with officials and the mayor.
This is safe, it's okay.
Emergency chiefs provided the Prince a personal briefing on the recovery effort.
I feel a big pat on your backs about it. It's been a huge, everyone putting together and done a fantastic job, so.
Around 20% of Christchurch homes are still without reliable electricity.
Well, the response that he's getting is just one of universal gratefulness.
A lucky few got a happy snap.
Yeah, we saw small glares. Yeah. It was quite hard to explain to her which one was the prince.
The Prime Minister invited Prince William here only a few days after the quake struck, and while most locals are happy to have him in town, some residents are questioning the timing of his visit.
I just think it's, for us people in Christchurch, we're going through a lot right now.
It's a little bit early. Families still haven't got their loved ones back.
This afternoon, Prince William flew to Greymouth near the Pike River coal mine, where 29 men lost their lives in an explosion last year.
We look at you and we know that you also have had tragic times in your past.
Many of the victims' bodies are still in the mine, the Prince speaking to their relatives, insisting on meeting most behind closed doors. In Christchurch, Ben Lewis, 10 News.